pretty thick, honestly. This is like 11 gauge, I think.
so that'll make that work.